Hello guys, welcome to my channel T something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix some -190 error in Google Play Store. When you try to download or update any application, then you are facing this type of error 190. So I will share a couple of methods to fix this type of error. So let's start. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you, please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start. Okay guys, first of all, open your Android mobile phone and after that, go to your settings of your Android mobile phone. After that, drop down and find out a apps or a application section. So simply click on it. After that, click on a three dots and click on a show system apps. Now drop down and find out a Google Play Store and Google Play services. So first of all, open a Google Play Store. Go to your storage section, click on a clear caches, and after that click on a clear data and click on a OK button. Go back and open a Google Play services. After that click on a storage section, clear the caches, and after that click on a manage space and click on a clear all data and click on OK button. Now after that, go back and restart your Android mobile phone. I'm sure that after doing this that your problem has been solved. Thanks for watching and please subscribe my YouTube channel.